A man from the East had acquired power. Real power. Beyond brute strength or deadly weapons. Beyond technology or gimmicks. It's the power all humans have, but few learn to harness. It subdues all enemies with the sheer force of its will. When fighters who wield this clash, the battle is epic. They see it in each other and form a brotherhood. It becomes a test of their souls. Maybe someday we'll be the spectators of such a battle.
That's what I'm talking about. Back in the action.
Go! See you! Stop! Stop!
Why? You beat him. He had nothing left.
I know that, but he was a true warrior, and you gunned him down like a thug.
This is not some pee-wee karate tournament, Travis. You do not play bows and go home. You are an assassin, and killing is how you win. But what? He fought honorably, so you want to let him live? So he can come back stronger and cut you in half? You are developing a bad habit. First that dumb schoolgirl, now him? Just finish the job, or we will do it for you. These fights are not a sport.
Shit.
I must be having a nightmare. Or am I?
Who's this little cutie? Is she real? Is she dangerous?
How'd you do that?
Read your thoughts? Well, you gave them to me.
That doesn't make any sense.
I was hoping you'd wander around some more. Explore.
Me?
Yes, you. You did not want to go back, so you reached out to my consciousness instead. Now we are one. Let's play.
Away with ye! I said be gone!
You should stay here forever.
No way.
We'll live together. I'll never leave.
I'm going back.
If you want to go to the other side, then I have no choice. I've got to kill you.
Why don't you come with me? You like it there.
I know you're trying to trick me! You don't know.
Take that!
Yeah.
No way! Oh, chill out!
What the bloody hell?
About time you woke up.
Yeah. Are you the one who rescued me?
I had a fight to win. You were just collateral damage. So get out when you can manage it. Until then, I've got some good shit on video.
We'll see about that.
Travis, forgive your big brother who was too much of a shitebag to thank you face to face.
You're the big brother? How do you know I didn't pop out
first? Which one of us popped out first? And the point is, there's no honor in getting rescued by my younger baby brother. So I took it upon myself to proper kill Scott Gardner, Greg Cantrell, and Massimo Bellini.
You've got to be kidding me.
Officially ranked
Would you fucking people stop
no
stealing my
me.
Kills?
This makes us even, as far as the rescue goes. You and I still have a score to box off, but that's another subject entirely. So don't get yourself killed till we have the chance to finish our fight.
Damn it, Irish ass. He could at least have told me more about those assassins.
And in case you were wondering, oh, I took pictures of the three Skangers as souvenirs.
How long is this
You'll
message?
You just have to drool over them, because there's no way you can play through these fights. The game's stuffed full as it is. Pics came out nice, though. They probably make good wallpaper for your cell. Well, I'm out of things to say, so I'll hang up now. Long message, isn't it?
Hello?
Travis, it's me. I have arranged the next fight. Come to my office.
Gotcha.